Welcome back, everybody. This is Red Halo here, and we're playing more Final Fantasy X. Last time, we stopped right before going into the far plane. And we're about to go in there now, but first I'm going to talk with Riku here.
See you later.
Oh, nope, you don't want to talk to me anymore.
You're still here.
Oh, yep, and you don't want to talk to me either. Fine, I'm going in. Gonna go in anytime soon, bud? Checking it out first. I would probably be doing the same thing, so yeah. Oop, must be Chapu.
What the?
Let me see. Ah, I get it. Everyone's talking with, like, their dead friends. Wow. Scary. Well,
the far plane was cool, but I couldn't stop thinking about Yuna. Her parents, they look so happy together, but it got me worried that maybe seeing them would make Yuna really consider Seymour's proposal.
Okay, that was odd. Just make sure there's nothing in here. What the hell? I know. Well, I'm not going out. I want to go to the left over here. Okay, let's talk with Waka.
Yo, Chapu! Meant to come see you earlier, yeah? Sorry. I know you won't hold it against me. I gave up the game. I'm a guardian from here on, you know? This guy looks a lot like you. Showed up. Traveling with him, I thought maybe you were still alive somewhere, yeah? But then again, here you are on the far plane. Guess your place is here. So, how you been? Oh, that guy I just told you about. I gave him your sword. He likes it.
Huh? Wow.
Ooh. All right, well, we talked with him. Let's talk with Lulu.
He is dead, and I am still alive. Coming here really makes that clear. I should focus more on what I have to do now.
What?
I'm not even sure what I'm saying.
Don't you mean that you should leave Chapu behind? I'm sure he was a great guy, but don't be others.
That's a possibility.
How about Waka?
What, me? With Waka?
Yeah, you two get along great.
Getting along isn't enough. Not even close.
Oh, sorry. My mistake.
You'd do well to remember that. Ooh. Knowing a bit about women might come in handy someday.
Yeah, I'll remember.
I won't be forgetting either. Goodbye, Chapu. You always said I looked grumpy. But those were the happiest days of my life.
Ooh, that was nice. Let's talk with Yuna now.
So, Yuna?
I've decided.
Really? That's good.
I remember when I was only 7 years old in Bavel that day. My father had defeated Sin and the whole town was out in the streets. Everyone was laughing. They all seemed so happy. If I defeated Sin, that would make everyone happy, wouldn't it? I must do what everyone wants, not just what I want.
Let's go back. You gotta tell Seymour.
Before that, call Sir Jet. Give it a try.
Huh?
Don't worry. He won't come.
Trying not to think about my old man made me think about him, of course.
See, told you.
He isn't here because he's not dead. He's Sin.
That means he's alive, you know.
What if my old man really is Sin? What would I say to Yuna? Heck, to everybody in Spira. Wait, why should I have to apologize for him anyway? I'd rather never see him again.
What makes you hate him so?
Everything he does just makes me mad. It was his fault that me and my mother... it's her.
She's very pretty.
But wait, no one ever performed the sending for her.
She must have accepted death while she was still alive.
Whoa there, that's my mother you're talking about.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, okay. You know.
I think I just figured something out.
What?
Why I hate my old man.
See, so I told him what I thought of him right there.
What, really? Of
course.
I suppose, but... Mommy! Just a sec, dear.
Whenever my old man was around, my mother wouldn't even look at me. Maybe that's when I started to resent him, even hate him. When he left us, Mom just lost her energy.
Is she all right?
Why should you care?
If she dies, I wouldn't know what to do.
Don't say Mom is gonna die.
I apologize.
The old lady next door told me, when a lovebird dies, the one left behind, it just gives up living so it can join its mate. It was just like that. I hated my old man even more. But really, my old man...
Mommy!
Just a sec, dear.
Go to him. He'll cry if you don't.
It's kind of depressing.
Oh, man. I must sound so stupid.
I don't think so.
How embarrassing.
Well, need some more time.
No. I'm ready.
Did I miss something?
Thanks for waiting. I'll go give my answer to Maester Seymour.
What?
Lord Jiskal!
He does not belong here.
Why?
Yuna, send him.
Orin, what's going on? He doesn't belong here either, I think.
Lord Jiskal.
He is Lord Jiskal no more. Send him now.
What on earth just happened? What
Talk
is with
later.
Orin?
We leave now.
What was that just now? That really Lord Jiskal?
understand how a man like Lord Jiskel can die and not be sent.
I would think that he was sent once, but he stayed on Spira. Something, a powerful emotion, could have bound him to this world. Such things happen.
That's against the rules, isn't it?
It means he died an unclean death.
Interesting. Okay. Here's our group. Let's talk with them again. Lots of talking these last couple episodes.
I will go meet with Maester Seymour.
Yuna! Jiskel is the Guado's problem, not yours.
What?
So, Lulu, what do you think about Yuna getting married?
As long as the pilgrimage continues, either way's fine.
That's it? What if she doesn't That's even it? Like the guy? Is that okay?
People marry for many reasons.
What's that mean?
Sometimes marriage doesn't require love, you know? Defeat sin and bring joy to the people of Spira. Get married and bring joy to the people of Spira. For Yuna, they're just two ways down the same road. All you need is determination. If you have that, you don't need love.
I don't know. I just don't get it.
'Cause you love her. You love her. I guess we can try heading this way, maybe?
My, was the lady summoner not with you? Again.
No, she's at Seymour's place.
That's Maester Seymour, or Lord Seymour.
Oh, I'll be careful. Sorry.
That's all right. Oh, Maester Seymour left Guado Salam a short while ago.
You serious?
Just happened to
I believe he went to the temple in Makalania. Maester Seymour is also the high priest of that temple.
Whoa! I gotta tell the others!
Well, okay. Tell the others!
Lord Jiskel, please tell me. What can I do to help?
Yuna, let's go!
They say Seymour went to Macarena Temple.
Makalania Temple.
Aye?
What I don't get is, why would the Lord Maester head off without a peep to anyone?
Maybe he wasn't expecting Yuna's answer so soon.
Ah, that's probably it. Yuna, what is it?
Oh, nothing.
You're a poor liar.
It's
You're
true,
a
it's
poor
nothing.
Liar.
Come on, let's go.
Orin knows what he's talking about. So now are we really heading to the Thunder Plains? Looks like it. Maybe we can do some farming up here. That'd be nice.
Oh no! We're here!
What?
How are we supposed to cross that?
See the lightning rod towers? The lightning is drawn to them, hopefully.
We head north, not too near and not too far from the towers, yeah?
Meaning we should avoid wide open areas.
I think I forgot something in Guado Salam.
Nice knowing you.
Okay, okay, I'll go!
Alrighty. Moving across the Thunder Plains, lightning can strike Tidus on the Gandalf Thunder Plains. Okay, that's not good. Lightning can strike at any time, so keep moving. The lightning rod towers absorb nearby lightning. Seek shelter under them. Okay. When there are no towers nearby, you can dodge lightning by pressing X. Interesting. Constantly mashing X, however, can be dangerous. Good luck. Yeah, good luck. That's right. Basically. I just did it. Ha! I gotta be just careful. Oh. I thought that was a lightning strike for a second. Okay. Well, let's start with this. Oh, wow. We don't do anything. Let's steal. Stall soft. I don't know what that is. We gotta take out this thing on the ground first. Oh, or you can miss. That works. Riku, you have no health. You're dead. What? Stop missing, please. Oh my god. We just need to take care of that one. Thank you. Holy moly. Alright, so let's switch out for Waka.
No worry.
Take out this guy. Good. Switch out for Lulu.
Let's end this.
And is it water or blizzard? I think it's water. Water up. Looks right to me. Ah, crap. That was way too fast. I was not prepared. Damn, I suck. We need to heal you. We need to get your level up really fast. Alright. Waka. Water on the lightning one. Yeah, you're dead. Let's steal from you. Nice. Thundera. Again, so I'm assuming maybe water for this guy? Yep. And Waka dead.
Moving on.
We're starting to run into difficult enemies. So we need to really step it up here. Good. We want that. I'm being careful. Oh my god. Every time I press X whenever that comes on the screen, because I'm like, I gotta survive. Stole soft. Oh wow, it like completely petrified that person. Interesting. Whoa, that did like nothing. I'm a little surprised. And you're dead now. Oh, no, you're not. You missed. Okay. Now you're dead. And now we're gonna use Watera on you. Yay! Good thing we're near that save point. Ah! I pressed X. I did. Damn it, that's tough. I cannot get away from that. Please, pressing the button every time. Steal from that guy. Electro something. Alright. I'm gonna switch. No, we'll take out that guy first with Waka. Hopefully. Yes, good. I don't know what's good for enemies here. Let's try Blizzard there. Not very strong at all. And Riku dead again. Yay! Let's switch out with Yuna. And we want to life Riku. She's probably gonna die again. Oh, nope. Okay, and then now we'll go to Orin.
As you wish.
Dead. We got a lot of health for that. That's okay. Let's cure Riku. Good. Let's steal. And take you out. Whoa, or just miss. That's fine. We want to pray here. You do like no damage. Like basically nothing.
Farewell.
Farewell.
That's how that. It's done.
That is how it's done. Yay, level up for Waka. Riku's close too. Oh man, I keep clicking X when I hear sounds. It scares me. Alright, we want to hold on to you. So, let's just pray. Go steal that. These guys are strong. Alright, so we need. Let's get Waka in here. Start taking them out one by one. We've got good utility here, so I think we'll be alright. See, now we can just life Riku. We want her to get experience, so we kind of need her alive.
I'm fine.
Don't attack Riku. Good. What? He's still not dead? Did he just attack himself? Oh no, yeah he did. What? Weird. Pray. Good. Overdrive. Let's mix two grenades together. Flash Flood. Oh, yes! Hell yes! That's what I like to see. Riku level up again. Yay! That's what we want to do. What's this? Aw, what? I was pressing X! Strange stone.
Let's just get out of here.
No, we're not gonna get out of here. What I will do, however, is null shock.
Shield us from thunderous bane.
Cause that seems to be an attack that happens a lot. Now let's steal from you. Let's take care of the flying one first. Good. Now we can get Kamari in here. Because he's a bit faster. Oh, well, no. Never mind. He's slow as hell. Let's just keep stealing. Good. You're dead. Haha, we were immune except for one of them. Who is in trouble? Yay. You should be dead. It's over!
An easy win, yeah?
Good.
Well, hello there. Would you like to hear?
No, you always are trying to tell me stuff. I don't care. Damn, that sound gets me every time. All right, we need... Let's do... Well, you don't have your overdrive. Use a grenade. Good! We took out two of them. I like that. We need to get Yuna in here. You need to heal, buddy. That was good. Okay. Then we'll switch back to Waka here.
No worries.
Oh, wow. That was a lot. Okay. Let's... Life here. We need Lulu. That should have killed you, but apparently it didn't. And you're dead again. I'm not gonna heal you this time. Sorry. Sorry. We'll just do pray again. Yeah, water is definitely the strongest against that. There we go. Dun, dun, dun. Come on, lightning. Nope.
Yuna, all right. Focus.
Yeah, we're gonna cure Riku for sure. Good. You have an overdrive, so we're gonna use it. Let's use we got a bunch of those soft things. So I'm looking for them. It's not just soft, is it? Cures petrification? No. Let's do this. Icefall. Hell yeah. That was awesome. That's right, you get out of here. So it's water for you as well. Hell yes, overkill. Riku is very good when we use those special, like, overdrives. But otherwise, eh. Talk with you.
Good day.
Hi there.
Is it true? I heard that Maester Seymour and Lady Yuna are to be wed.
Maybe.
Such great news. I have to tell everyone.
Where'd you hear that?
From the Guado. They were all very excited.
Huh. I'm afraid you heard a little wrong. Yuna's gonna turn him down.
Oh, really?
I don't know. I really don't.
Hey, it will not do to joke about a thing like that.
I don't know. So I can't... I'm not gonna lie. Damn that going into battle. Every time it gets me. We need to white magic null shock. Good. Now we can steal electro marble. Good. Black magic water on you. You have a lot of magic now, which is great. Let's do pray. Steal from you. It's not gonna hurt us. You don't know who we are. You should be dead. Okay. So, instead, what am I gonna do? Let's switch to Waka. Their curtain again. You hurt yourself. Oh no, you healed yourself again. That's what happened. Great. Well, this does a lot of damage, so hopefully we'll be good here. Yep, overkill. Hell yes. Riku leveled up again. Yay. We gotta get up there with Riku. Sure is making us attack these guys. Steel. You need to be Yuna. When you attack, we need to put no shock on everyone. That's a good immune. Huh, you don't know me. Watera. You first. Good. No shock again. It only costs 2 MP, so I'd rather keep us safe than I have to use a whole bunch of MP to try and recover Riku every freaking time. Let's pray. Yeah. You don't know. Water. That didn't kill you, unfortunately. Keep stealing from you. Let's switch over to Waka. Dude, that was a lot. But we'll be okay. Because we're going to take him out now. Goodbye! Overkill! Dun, dun, dun. Nice, people. Everyone's getting leveled up here. I like it. We got a Thunderball. Oh, crap. That was so fast. Didn't even have my hand on the controller. That sucked. Alright. Steal from you this time. We got 2 lunar curtains there. We want Yuna, because we want a null shock. I'm getting good at this. And then we'll black magic on you first. Take you out, and then we'll wait. Immune like a boss. Null shock again. Good. Steel. Wonder if we have an unlimited supply of items. That'd be interesting to know. Let's go with Titus. Delay attack.
Sorry, maybe next time.
No, not that. Back to black magic. Thank you. So we delayed attack there. We should be able to go again. Couldn't steal anything. Nice. You hurt yourself. Yay! We should be having this in the bag right now, though. One more attack on. Overkill again. Lulu's, I think, our not only favorite, but our best character to play as. Oh, it's every time I'm coming out of this damn fight. Water ball, okay. What do these do? Alright. So first things first. Yuna. And we're going to do null shock on everyone. Yeah, miss. Get out of here. Alright, we're gonna steal from you. Stole soft. This'll be alright, good. Alright, so that's blizzard, that's water. Okay, so we want... Let's take out this guy first. Overkill, very good. You're dead. Yep, knew that was coming. Let's go ahead and cure you. Well, life, I mean, but... Resurrect. Thundra, tell me it's gonna be Rico again. Yep, damn it. I'm not gonna... Frickin' go after again. Oh, we need Orn. Take out this big guy.
I foresee no difficulty.
And then take out this big guy over here, which was Watera, I'm pretty sure. Yes, it was. Good. Riku's dying. She has no health. That's our problem. I wonder if we have anything we can give her. I just realized this. All it is the claw, and I mean, we might as well do that. We'll do the sphere grid next episode. See, oh, I pressed the button. I did. I promise you. Holy cow. Yeah, thank you. Don't attack Riku right now, please. Alright, we're gonna kill everyone. That's our deal. We have a bunch of these. Let's put both of them. Yep, let's do it. Super Mighty G! Oh, it did stuff for us. That's interesting. Huh. Well, you're still dead, so that super sucks. Let's go take out this guy over here. You're dead. Black magic, water on you. We're kind of going a little faster too. We need Waka here.
Take that.
Good.
Excellent.
It was excellent. Oh, I pressed. It's every time. I was ready for it too. Oh, this is tough. I'm gonna switch to someone new. Actually, you know what? Let's do Yuna here. And I want to... We need to null shot first. This is a good team right here. Thundra. Hey.
It's over. Piece of cake.
Very good. All righty. I was ready and you just didn't do anything. Wow, okay. The lightning didn't come there. Null shock. Super important. Oh, now we're confused. Great. Alright, let's attack you first. Thundra will be fine. See? Black magic. Watera. Yeah.
I'm good, yeah.
You are good, yeah. I'm just trying to get to this area over here. Snow shock. Oh, it's you again? I hate that attack. Yeah, you hurt yourself there. And you, haha. Good. Let's go ahead and cure Raka. Always damn hitting us. I'm gonna take you out this time though. There's a lot of hits there. Waka is not in a good place, so we're gonna heal him. There you go, Waka. And you are water too, I think. Yeah. We're gonna do just normal water. Yep, that was enough. Yay! Get that levels up. Finally.
Whoa!
Whoa! That was a close one.
Stop kidding around.
Yes, ma'am. What's wrong?
What?
You're giving me the creeps.
Hey,
what was that?
I hate lightning. I hate thunder. Let's go rest over there, please.
This storm never stops. Better to cross quickly.
I know. Just for a little while?
Well, what now?
That was just weird. A little funny, though.
Pretty please? Just a few minutes? I'm scared of lightning.
That was weird. We're inside now. Everyone else was walking away, but they've decided to come back.
I'm a little tired. Do you have a room available?
Ah, Lady Summoner. Yes, just over that way.
Thank you.
Yuna?
It's not like her.
Save point. Alrighty, guys. Well, we're actually going to end it here. Good thing we've got that save point there. You know, I should probably save. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. This is a pretty good episode, like always. And we fought a bunch of good guys here. We're probably going to do a little bit of grinding before I end the episode. But you won't have to see it. It's just going to be a little bit beforehand. Anyway, guys, if you want to, hit that like button. It helps me out a great deal. Also, if you watch anything else on this channel, you can hit that the subscribe button down below. And anyway, guys, this is Red Halo. Peace out.